head coach Brad Jett of South Harrison joins me now. Brad, a nice win, 53 on the board against the Valley Wetzel Ball Club tonight. Your kids had it going.
Well, Fred, it all started with the opening kickoff. Coach Tate saw some things on film, and he set up a kickoff return, and Freddie Canary took it to the house and kind of just set us all off.
When you get your ball club rolling like that, again, it's obvious, 10-1 on the season. You've done a lot of things right this year. But I think sometimes your team has been very, very explosive offensively. Sometimes you overlook your defense, and your defense has played well all season long.
Well, our defense has been great. Coach Clayton, our defensive coordinator, and our assistants that, you know, help him, they've done a great job. And I'll tell you, my hat's off to Valley. Boy, they have a quarterback is an athlete. I mean, daggone, he's 95% of their offense. He had over 1,000 yards rushing, 1,000 yards passing. And he kept us honest all night. I mean, we chased him, and, I mean, we just he did a heck of a job for him. Well, you know, our kids rose to the occasion, and you know, it was nice to be home for a playoff game.
Well, Coach, I was going to ask you about that defensive performance because you're right. Valley Wetzel, their offense really runs through their quarterback position. And I bet if we had asked you that if you could hold the Jacks to 12, you certainly would have taken that coming into this weekend, and you beat them 53-12. But as much, I think, as Fred said, the offense, that defense was special tonight for South Harrison.
Well, it has been. I mean, right now we're sitting at 10-1, and for 11 weeks our defense has been great. And they've done a heck of a job. They've done what we've asked them to do. And, you know, right now we're coaching a great group of kids.
Well, Brad, you said you'd like to be home in the playoffs. Well, you're going to be home again next week. And as we just talked with Jody Moat, you got a very, very familiar opponent coming up next weekend.
Well, they're well-disciplined. They're well-coached. And, you know, I have the greatest admiration for Coach Moat and everything he's done at St. Mary's. He's taken that program and turned it around. And, I mean, they're the, you know, when you're able to go in and play against them and hold your own, and, you know, we squeaked one out last time against them, and, you know, that's just a, you know, that's the measuring stick for your program, to me, is St. Mary's down on the river, and
well,
he's done a great job.
You certainly don't have to get your kids' attention for next week's ball game. They know about St. Mary's. You played them just a few weeks ago. You won by 7, so everyone should be up and ready for that one.
I hope we are. You know, you realize we're still playing 14, 15-year-olds, and we're young in spots, and sometimes it shows up at the worst moment. But they play hard. They know what's on the line. They want to keep on going. They don't want to put the pads away. So, you know, hopefully it's another good one. Hopefully, you know, with people that come in and pay to get in, they'll get their money's worth.
There you go. All right, buddy, I'll tell you what. I'll buy you lunch Sunday in Parkersburg. You can either have a honey bun or cheese Danish. Your call.
Well, now, come on now, Fred. I mean, you know, shoot. I mean, I watched on video the other night, and you had that nice Calhoun County sweater on. Where's the orange and black hat, buddy?
What are you talking about? I'll tell you what I'll do. Now, listen, you ready for this? You get me a South Harrison sweater. It's my birthday.
What size you wear, buddy, and I'll bring it with me.
His anniversary, Coach, is on Sunday.
How about that?
Well, no, I can't give you one that you're going to take home and give your wife for wedding day.
No. Oh, great point, Coach. Great point.
Son of a gun, Brad. You know me too well. I'll see you Sunday, partner, okay?
Hey, thank you very much. And, we're going up against a great opponent and a great coach team, so we just hope we can hold our own and get after it again.